H for Hancock calling control tower. Leveling out at 1,800 miles per hour. Everything going to plan. Fine plane, tell the designer chappy.
Control tower to Hancock. We're worried about possible sabotage. The mechanic who was working on your aircraft is missing. Think you should come down. Land immediately. Repeat, land immediately.
Nonsense, she's going beautifully. I don't know a thing about any mechanic. Taking her up to 2,400 miles an hour. Hancock to control tower. Something strange is happening. There's a peculiar knocking sound on the windscreen. Seems to be coming from outside the plane. I'm slowing down to 1,800 miles an hour. We'll slide cockpit open to see what's wrong.
Good evening.
It's an half cold here. You can hardly hear me.
What's that?
I say an half cold out here. Can I come in?
There's no room. Get off.
Oh, don't be like that. Move over. I'll sit on your lap.
Get your boot off me joystick. Feel nice. Who are you?
Me? I'm the mechanic. I was still working on the tower when you took off. Ooh, honestly, frightened the life out of me. I mean, I wasn't expecting it. I was just sitting there singing happily to myself, and then next minute, whoosh, I was up here.
Sit still. I can't control the plane with you jumping about.
Well, I'm only trying to get comfortable. All these knobs and levers here sticking in me. Here, what's this one?
Don't touch it!
Oh, it's the ejector seat. Come back. Where are you?
I'm out here, sitting on the tail!
Oh, now, stop messing about. No, come back in. It's no use sitting out there sulking. I can't drive the thing.
Well, go into a dive so I can slide down.
All right. I'll try this lever. Hello? You might have told me there was another ejector seat.
All right, well, we're both out here. Now what do we do?
Oh, look, we're going up.
Well, what do you expect when we're both sitting on the tail?
Isn't life funny? In the papers this morning, the Star said it was my lucky day.
If we keep going up at this rate, you'll be able to tell them they're wrong.
No, well, come on, we've had a little skylark and a little giggle. Let's go down.
How can we go down? Look, we've finished the engines falling off.
Oh, it's all right. They've got plenty more down there.
We want one up here. We're going into a dive. We're out of control. We can't get back to the cabin. Give me a piece of string.
Oh, I'm scared. Oh,
don't panic, man. Don't panic. This is the RAF. There's that stiff upper lip.
Just above this loose, flabby chin.
Give me that string. I'll get you down safely.
Well, Hancock, you've done it again. Saved the plane. How did you manage it, sitting on the tail like that?
Quite simple. I took a piece of string, lassoed the controls, and steered it home. Lucky I was a cox at Oxford, eh?
Oh, brilliant work, Hancock. You've won another medal. You're a brave man, Hancock. You'll go down in history as the most courageous and most decorated pilot in the RAF.